when the mother said that she was Palestinian, Elizabeth Wolfe jumped into the pool and dragged her son and her daughter to the deep end to drown them. The son was able to escape, but the daughter couldn't, and her lungs were filled with water. But luckily, she survived. When Elizabeth Wolfe was arrested, she yelled out to a bystander, comforting the mother, and said, "Tell her I will kill her and kill her whole family."